Thank you very much. But I have spoken to President Xi about this, specifically about this. And look, he doesn't want this. This, you know, this is not something that he wants. And it happened. It happened to China. But I'm a little upset with China, I'll be honest with you, because as much as I like President Xi and as much as I respect the country and admire the country, I have great admiration for the country, what they've done in a short period of time. Of course, our presidents, our previous presidents allowed that to happen. You should say thank you very much to all of them. But they should have told us about this. And I did ask him whether or not we could send some people in. They didn't want that. Out of pride, I think really out of pride. They don't want us sending people into China to help them. You know, China's a strong country. They have their scientists and they have their doctors, very smart, a lot of people. But I did discuss that about sending our people in. And they didn't really respond. We went again, they didn't respond. If they went in, they would have been able to tell us, give us a much earlier indication. But we had an early indication. That's why I closed out China. I mean, I felt it was my instinct, but that's why I closed out China at a very early time.